Josi cuts to the net. McDonough for Parsonen. Traffic in front. Josi. A backhander score! What a play! Roman Josi scores to give the Predators the lead, and he ties David Legron for the most points in franchise history.
Well, there's the tie. And just on call, Willie, as you were talking about Roman Josi and the offense, and 566 points he has now, and this is what you need from your captain. You're in the third period here, you tie the game up, gets it down low, cuts to the net, McDonough to Josi, Josi right around the traffic and absolutely roofs it on Mrazek to take the lead.
He's all over the map when he's on the ice, and you got to be aware that high forward has to know.